So this field that we are in all the time, one drop of that field resides in this body that we call our physical dimensional reality.